Tough games for you, man.
I thought it would be a breeze, but it definitely isn't, you know. Trying to see the pieces, keep yourself down there is a lot more difficult, and especially once you play a long game there, you know, you're doing 30, 40 moves, and every time going down and coming up, it's a marathon in itself, you know. So a lot more difficult than I thought.
Okay, so this is a bit embarrassing to admit, but I've been swimming like 3 or 4 times a week for the last month or so, and I've been playing a lot of chess, so shamefully, yes, I've been training a bit. So one thing you don't realise is the pool is really cold, and spending a lot of time underwater hurts your oxygen intake, and so it becomes harder and harder to find good moves as the game goes on, really. Yeah.
Down for the next game.
I'm planking just in front of the board. Like many others, try to keep only the head under the water, and then when they were making moves, they went under and in front of the board. However, in my opinion, it's better to play this planking technique, because when your breath is over, then you only have to make a move and you can go up.
Okay.
Yeah, in my opinion, however, opinion are very split. I think that 60% is chess and 40% is like other skills. Swimming, keeping your body over control, and then the pressure and your breath.